Let's say you see an industry that you want to join. If you ask my personal take, I join industry which is a sunrise industry. I have not been industry which is old, beaten down with everybody being there. I will join industry which 10 years from now or 15 years from now would have huge opportunity in terms of growth, in terms of it taking forward. Not because I belong to insurance, but I thought let me talk about a bit about in terms of how do we see insurance and what exactly it is. When I think of insurance, typically what comes to your mind is that it would be selling a life policy or selling a four-wheeler policy. It's more complex, more complicated. I think if I talk about my staff, I'd have half of it would be MBAs from an institutes. Other half, about one-third would be, less than one-fourth or so would be doctors and nurses for running the health team. Other would be engineers who would actually go into depths of understanding technical risk, and that is a combination of how it would be taking it forward. 1972, before that, the number of insurance companies in India were 100 odd. Today, with less equity stake, about 26% or so, the number of it is just about 24, 25 of them which are there. If the FDI moves up, you'll have about hundreds of insurance companies coming to the Indian market. With low penetration GDP and the growing economic cloud, this is an industry which will keep on moving up. Just to give you an insight, why I spent such small time on this insurance sector was just to give you an idea that a lot of industries that look at today, what looks very glamorous to you today, may not be so 10 years from now, and what may not look so glamorous to you may actually be the in thing. So can you identify the right industry to join? And that can be anything. So look at the spectrum of industries. Look at what you think in the country 15 years from now is prevalent and what you want to be. Getting the right industry at the right age is most critical.